Oh, we finally got ourselves a nice spring day here. It's gonna be warm out. Anna's gonna enjoy the mud and the snow, but we're gonna have about 60 degree weather today. So this place is gonna get sloppy for a few days. May as well turn the heat off and open the big doors. It's already 50 degrees out there, so almost out of sweatshirt weather. I wanna let you guys know real quick that I have picked up what I call a signature sponsor. These videos take a ton of time to make. A ton of my time, a ton of my wife's time, and if we don't get compensated financially at all for what we're doing, then we're simply gonna have to go back to making 3-minute videos with my cell phone every few weeks. It's actually beneficial to you guys if I have a sponsor who helps to carry me through and justify the time that I put in to these videos and everything we're doing with the Millennial Farmer brand. It's definitely sloppy out. What do you think, Anna? I had a lot of people in one of my last videos ask me why she was in a cage, and I'm sure some are wondering why she's tied up now. Number one, to try and train her where to go to the bathroom, so every time we let her out, we take her to the woods so that hopefully she'll go to the bathroom in the woods. The second reason is because she is so little that she doesn't understand how to not get run over when we've got trucks going in and out of the yard here. We've got a lot of traffic in and out of our yard, a lot of trucks, a lot of tractors, a lot of stuff going on, and I don't want her to become any kind of a doggy pancake. In a few weeks, she'll wise up and we'll let her run around. Of course, we got some corn going out too. I'm still kind of tinkering around in the shop, getting some random stuff going. But it's a nice day to have the doors open, that's for sure. I want you guys to know that nothing on this channel is going to change with that sponsor. Believe me, both sides, myself and the sponsor, don't want to change the content and what I do on this channel. So I'm not going to be advertising to you constantly. That's not what's going to happen here. All they're doing is attaching their name to what I do to gain them some exposure and have me talk about why I use their product and why I believe in their company. Farmers Business Network has come on board to support me and justify my time in doing this so that I can bring you guys more videos. I became a Farmers Business Network member in August at the Farm Fest show in Redwood Falls, Minnesota, long before we ever talked about getting them on board as a sponsor of this channel. Monitors. There's multiple reasons why I signed up for FBN. I can go into their website, and as long as I contribute a little bit of information myself, I am allowed to get the anonymous information that everybody else has also contributed, which basically allows me to keep my seed guys and my chemical guys honest. I can also look on there and see which hybrids have performed the best in my area according to the data that everybody's put in there. All in all, I believe that what they're doing is awesome. They're a little bit of an industry disruptor, no question about that. Some of the stuff they're bringing to the industry as far as the transparency and the large data system is great. On top of that, I did actually save some money by ordering some chemicals through them this year. We are gonna show you those chemicals. When those get delivered, we're gonna have a seed trial here. We're gonna plant some of their soybeans. We're gonna talk about their Soy Plus One program, where they allow you to keep the seed over with the Roundup Ready technology. We're also going to get some corn out here, and we're gonna run one or two different corn hybrid test plots where we compare them with some of the corn that we've been planting lately. Welcome back, Jim. So beyond the seed trials and the chemicals, we're gonna talk about some of the other stuff that FBN is bringing to the industry. But what they've really got is, right now at this time, a group of close to 8,000 farmers. They're really being an independent voice for the farmers. They've got health insurance. They've also got some other things that they're bringing in. What I like about FBN is they're constantly evolving. They're constantly bringing new stuff to the playing field. And they're an independent voice for the farmers because they really are a farmer's first company. All in all, I love what Farmers Business Network is doing for farming. I love what they're doing for agriculture. If you guys are a fan of the Millennial Farmer and you're also a member of Farmers Business Network, let them know that you're excited that they're supporting my channel. If you're not a member of Farmers Business Network, look into them. See what you'd think. There's gonna be a link down here in the description. We've got a landing page just for the Millennial Farmer, and we've actually got a code. It's MNMF100. If you guys sign up to be a Farmers Business Network member now using that code through my link in this description below, you're gonna save $100 on becoming a member of Farmers Business Network. So if you've ever considered it, you've ever been thinking about it, use that link down below, use the code MNMF100 and save yourself $100. And guys, if you can't justify the cost of being a member in 1 year, then you're not using the membership correctly, because it definitely is something that pays for itself. Look into it, see what you think. If you like what they're doing, consider becoming a member, and why not save yourself $100? Battery disconnect. I know some of you have concerns about the battery life here on this farm. Figured that might help. The dust is flying, Anna. In fact, it's flying right into the shop, so I'm gonna drop this door a bit. So anyway, Farmers Business Network and myself are gonna do some fun stuff over the next few months. Like I say, neither Farmers Business Network or myself are interested in changing what this channel is. They have just come on board to support me and justify my time so that we can continue to bring you guys some of the most unbelievable videos that the world has ever seen. Farmers Business Network is just gonna help to justify my time and my wife's time when it comes to creating the videos and the content that you guys see on this channel. As I said, FBN is a company that I truly believe in. That is the honest truth. I'm not saying that because they've partnered with me. I partnered with them long before they ever considered partnering with this channel. And so FBN believes in me, I believe in FBN. And I'm excited for you guys to really see that we can work together and make this channel even better than what it already is. So thank you guys for watching. Please continue to watch, please continue to support me, continue to support FBN if you do so already. If you don't, look into them. If you think it might be something for you, why not use the link below, save yourself $100. That's really all I've got for today, guys. I just wanted to let you know what's going on there. Let you know I'm excited to partner with them. And hey, sky's the limit. Let's go. Okay, bye. Mm-hmm.